Hey guys, Sky here. In this episode of Mind Pranks, we go after YouTube Hunger Games champion Ant Venom. So basically, I teamed up with the Building Team Podcrash, creators of Cops and Robbers, and set up a brand new PvP minigame. Only problem is, underneath the floorboards are command blocks set to heal me non-stop. Me and Podcrash went all out in making this in order to fool Ant Venom into thinking this was an actual minigame. Using forum posts, releasing it to the public, etc. Essentially, this is a brand new minigame. But since the command blocks in this minigame are only set to my name, I'm the only one who will be healed by this minigame. So what we're hoping is, since Ant Venom is very prideful of his PvP skills, which he's really good at, by the way, we're hoping to get a rise out of him. But anyway, guys, as always, if you like this commentary and you want to show some support for the channel, slap that like button and comment below telling us who you want us to prank next. Let's go for 40,000 likes for more mind pranks. Thanks, guys, and enjoy the video.
Now let's invite Ant Venom in. Okay. I gotta go, guys. Gotta make it seem really legit.
Bye!
So, I'll be right back. Thank you, Basher.
I'm recording the video.
Alright, thank you so much. Woo! Yeah. All right, yep. So this is this new PvP map that was made by Podcrash.
Podcrash. Yep. Podcrash.
But
Podcrash.
They made this new like little rumble pit thing that I thought would be just up your alley if you wanted to film it with me real quick, and we can film it live.
Dude, let's film it. Dude, we're doing it live.
We're doing it live. All right.
Doing it live.
So I'm gonna
start my live streaming software. You know what? I'm gonna record DX Story as a backup.
Okay.
Because
for Shizzle.
I don't trust my live streaming software right now. It crashed on me once. I'm not willing to have it do that again. So oh, and Minecraft crashed out. Oh, that's fun. I've been having problems all day. All right, let me open up the webcam so that people don't see the IP address. That's important. Because then you have like 1,000 connection attempts. There's about 2,000 people watching right now.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, so.
Hi, people. It's like like Mortal Kombat. So the entire plot of this is basically there's two players pitted against each other in a fight to the death, 10 lives, no fancy equipment, just a sword, a bow, and your Minecraft PvP skills. Time to determine who the better PvPer is.
Wow. Dude, you're challenging me to a PvP off right now.
I know. It's because you're prevalent in PvP. So, you know what?
You're going to kick my butt, but okay, it's fine.
There's no way I could. Dude, you're Ant Venom. I'm not going to win. You've won like every survival games. It's impossible to kill you. But I just wanted to try this out because it's awesome.
All right, dude, let's do this up.
Are you ready?
Yeah, hang on. Let me hit record. Yeah, I'm literally recording in two places at once, so I'm going to hope for no lag. Right now I'm good. I'm good to go.
I'm going to hit. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, click. Hey guys, Sky here, and I'm with Ant Venom, and today we are playing Rumble Pit. It is a new map made by Podcrash, and it is really awesome. Basically, it's two players are pitted against each other in a fight to the death, 10 lives, no fancy equipment, just a sword, a bow, and your mime PvP skills. Time to determine who the better PvPer is. Ant, you're going down. It's
going
to be Blue
Cape
versus Red Cape. Wait, you got to go over here.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I am Red Cape. Okay, I'll give you that. You're right, you're right.
I know colors.
You know what's actually funny is I see you with a blue Optifine cape.
Actually?
It overwrites your other cape.
Oh, why?
I don't know, but it's blue, so it works.
Oh, that's weird. All right, you ready?
Yep, I'm ready. Dude, are you
so
ready for
excited.
This? Yes. I have a feeling there's like this weird perk you have, and you're just gonna like raffle stomp me. I don't know,
man. It's literally it's just this. It's,
let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's go.
I'm
bro.
Ready.
You ready to get owned?
I'm ready. Okay, here we go.
Woo, baby. Let's go, punk.
Dude, all right, let's go. Let's do. Oh, first shot. First shot. One hit.
I'm just going in. I'm just going in with swords.
No, you're not. No, you're not. Oh, hi. Dude, you didn't even put your armor on, bro.
Oh, hold on. That's ow! No, don't touch me. What's up, bro? Oh, dodging. Dodging. Such pro. Such skills.
Okay. Okay, man.
Ow. Okay, wait. Maybe if I dodge. Okay.
Maybe if you dodge. Maybe if you try.
Wait, okay. You can't get me. Ant? Ow. Did you hit my face? Ow. Stop touching me.
Dude, I will touch you all day long. Touch you. Oh god, no. Oh god. You're about to kill me actually. I tried to hit you with my bow, that's why. Okay, no. This isn't happening like this today. Not today.
It is happening, Ant. It is.
Nope. No, it's not.
Ant, I'm sorry. You'll just never be as good as me at PvP. It's just never going to happen.
Okay. Ah! No. You're going to kill me. Nice.
Oh man. God, I'm so pro at this.
Dude, how, okay, like, I hit you, like, a million times, and I'm a little curious to your antics here. Like, I saw some healing ability going on there.
Healing ability? Where?
I don't know.
Wait,
I call server hack. Oh.
I'm not server hacking. It's a Podcrash map.
Dude, you're taking, like, hits like a pro. Dang.
It's all about dodging skills, and...
All right. All right, let's see this. Let's see this. Come on, come on, come at me, come at me.
Wait, hold on. Let me put my armor back on. Wait.
Okay, I believe I can fly. We're okay. This is gonna be good. This is gonna be good.
Three, two, one, go.
Go, 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 go. Okay. All right. Oh my God. Okay. I had like a healing. What the heck? I don't know. I see like red circles around you when I hit you, so I'm a little curious.
Where? Like, look. Oh, there's nothing on me.
I know. I'm seeing things, man. I'm so delusional.
There's red circles on you. Wait, stop. There's red circles on you. Yeah, like every time you hit. Watch.
Okay. That's weird. I have no idea. Okay, so you've like legitimately slayed me like three times here. You ready?
Yes.
You ready? Winner take all. This one right here. Okay, here we go.
Okay, three, two, one, let's go.
You have full health?
I do have full health.
Okay, this might be like a healing square or something. There might be like healing areas or something. Yeah, look, wait, when I walk over this, I see the red circles. So this is like a healing area or something. I don't know.
That's so cool. Die!
No!
Man, come on, get your game up. What are you doing?
You polished me today. Okay, come on, come at me.
Ant, come on, that's your PvP master. Let's go, what's going on here?
Okay. Hosting the server, I'm a little curious. I need to at least get a kill on you here. Come on.
That's not happening, man.
What?
What?
Like four times.
What are you doing?
Is this like the ultimate episode of like Sky Trolls Ant? I have a feeling.
No. Okay, Ant, before we go any further.
What?
Welcome to Mind Pranks. This entire map is literally set up. Underneath the floorboards are command blocks that keep healing me.
You son of a...
It's literally impossible to kill me, look. The command blocks go so quickly that I just heal no matter what.
You son of a...
Do you want to know what the best part is? This actually works for anybody else who wants to play it. So this is actually a minigame. What'd you think? Was it elaborate enough for you? Was it good?
That was beyond... I'm speechless right now, actually. Because, like, at first I'm like, okay, you did really good right in the beginning. Then I'm like, I know I hit you like five times. What the F?
I'm so happy. I love these pranking things. These are good. I like this.
You so much right now.
Thank you for being a good sport, Ant. This was fun. This was fun.
Dude, I love you so much right now.
I can't believe I did it live. Oh, the timing. The timing is great.
Keep watching on my live stream. You got me.
But anyway, Ant, thank you so much for your participation. And what would you rate this beautiful prank right here?
This beautiful prank, I'd have to give this at least let's see, 9 gold nuggets out of 10.
Thank you. That means a lot. You have no idea.
9.5.
I can't believe I got Podcrash to literally make this in like a day. They made this in a day just for this prank.
That's awesome. So yeah, you check Sky out, check Podcrash out, stuff.
Thank you so much, Ant, for participating in this.
I like how there was an actual.
You'll see this up within the next week or so. I've already actually pranked Basher.
Wow.